Money Heist was supposed to get cancelled after second season. When Money Heist was first released in Spain, the viewership dropped after the second season. The creators and cast lost hope for a third part. Until Netflix came in and saved the show. After Netflix, the show became the most watched show for a non-English language and soon became one of the most watched shows on Netflix.